I welcome everybody to yet another class touching on the words you're going to be seeing and hearing in the next week. We're going to cover going back to school in a more normal format, lifting up a couple of restrictions there, also lifting the mandate of masks outside, and Earth Day that takes place this week. So overall, three topics we're going to touch on, the words and the expressions that you're going to be hearing the most. I remind you two main things. One is to adjust the speed of this class to fit your level of patience and proficiency. Patience and proficiency, right? You can watch it faster or slower. And another thing I would remind you is to repeat after me. After every time, I prompt you with the sentence, all right? I will do it twice. After the second time, I would give you a couple of seconds in which you can repeat after me. This will keep you engaged with class and hopefully help you get more out of this class in general. So, as I said, the common vocabulary of April 18th to 24th, 2021, the 17th week of this year. Let's start. Back to school. We have Ma'arechet HaChinuch. Ma'arechet HaChinuch is the education system. Ma'arechet HaChinuch chozeret la'shigra. The education system is going back to normal or to routine, literally. Again, in Hebrew, Ma'arechet HaChinuch chozeret la'shigra. All right, that was good, hopefully. Next, we have bli kapsulot. Bli kapsulot, you're going to be hearing a lot. Bli kapsulot, without capsules. Hapam, this time, bli kapsulot. This time, without capsules. And in Hebrew, one more time. Hapam, bli kapsulot. Next, we have Misrad HaBriut. Misrad HaBriut is the Ministry of Health, as in Misrad HaBriut, his scheme. The Ministry of Health agreed. Misrad HaBriut, his scheme. Next, we have Talmidim. Talmidim are students. HaTalmidim smechim. The students are happy. Well, I put quote marks around it, so I don't know how happy they are to go back to school, but let's say they are. I will leave it up to you to interpret it accordingly. As HaTalmidim smechim. Next, we have limudim, studies, or school, depending on how you want to use it. So, shehem chozrim limudim. It's kind of like goes together with the previous part, that they're going back to school. They're happy they're going back to school. Shehem chozrim limudim. Next, be'ofen male, fully. Fully, or literally in a full fashion. All right, literally full fashion, but fully. Be'ofen male, kol yom, fully, every day. Okay, be'ofen male, kol yom. Next we have par, which is a gap, right? Gap is as in tzarich lisgor et hapar. The gap needs to be closed. Now, notice in Hebrew it's active, lisgol, and in English we said needs to be closed, passive. But again, it's just a matter of how people are used to say things. In English, I would translate it to literally they, even though you don't see it, or one, even though you don't see it, needs to close the gap. But all right, you get the idea, hopefully. If you don't, feel free to leave a question in the comments and I'll answer gladly. Next, we have a little bit of summing up of all these words into one full long sentence. All right. Ma'arechet HaChinuch chozeret la'shigra. Hapam bli kapsulot. Misrad HaBriut hiskim. Okay. I don't know if you're watching now or just listening to it, but I'm going to be marking every word as I read it. Hatalmidim smechim shehem chozrim lalimudim beofen male kol yom. Tzarich lisgor et hapar. Okay? And right next to it, you have the phonetics and the English translation. Hopefully it works and helps you. Next, you have mask wearing mandate lifted. Butal. Butal is canceled. Okay, canceled, soft, as in soft, soft, butal. Finally, it was, literally, right? Finally, it was canceled. Soft, soft, butal. Next, we have atiyat masecha, wearing a mask. Notice that atiyat is a very, very high formal word that you're gonna only hear it in the like in the news or in the formal laws of the government, but actually no one is really using the word atiyat or la'atot, besides when they want to be more formal. But again, you should want to know this word because you're gonna hear it a lot, especially on the news and on all kind of legal or signs that you can see on restaurants, etc. So atiyat masicha, wearing a mask, as in hachok shel atiyat masicha, the law or the mandate of wearing a mask. Hachok shel atiyat masicha. Next we have shetach patuach. Shetach patuach is an open space, literally, or like outdoor. Aval rak b'shetach patuach, but only outdoor, all right? Only outdoor, aval rak b'shetach patuach. Next, we have tachlua, morbidity, right? Biglal shatachlua yarda, because morbidity has gone down. Biglal shatachlua yarda. Okay, biglal shatachlua yarda. Next, we have chasinut eder, herd immunity. V'chasinut eder alta, and herd immunity went up. V'chasinut eder alta. Now you. Next, we have lehitztayed. Lehitztayed, yet another word you're not going to be using too much. Well, if you're an Ole Chadash, I guess you wouldn't be using it much either way, because it's kind of rare, but also you're going to be hearing too many Israelis using it. It's just, again, another formal word you're going to be hearing a lot. To get or to be equipped, צריך להצטייד. צריך להצטייד במסכה. One should get equipped with a mask. צריך להצטייד במסכה. Now you. And then we have halal sagur, closed space or indoor, velilbosh bechalal sagur, and wear indoors, velilbosh bechalal sagur. Next, we're gonna sum up this part. Sof sof butal hachok shel atiyat masicha, aval rak b'shetach patuach. Ze biglal shatachlua yarda v'chasinut eder alta. צריך להצטייד במסכה וללבוש בחלל סגור. Okay, just went over every word. You have the phonetics, the transliteration, right? And then translation. Let's continue to the last part of this class. We have Earth Day, okay? Earth Day is Yom Kadur Haaretz, Yom Kadur Haaretz. Is as in Yom Kadur Haaretz Chal HaShavua. Earth Day takes place this week. Yom Kadur Haaretz Chal HaShavua. Okay. Next we have Muda'ut. Muda'ut is awareness. Awareness. Chashuv Shetiyeh Muda'ut. It's important to have awareness. Again, Chashuv Shetiyeh Muda'ut. Next, we have Echut HaSviva. Echut HaSviva is literally the quality of, or just or in English, you would say the environment. Le'echut HaSviva Bichlal, to the environment in general, right, as part of the connected to the sentence before, Chashuv Shetiyeh Muda'ut, it's important to have awareness. Le'echut HaSviva Bichlal, to the environment in general. I'll let you one more time to repeat Le'echut HaSviva Bichlal. And then we have Haganat HaSivah, which is the environmental protection or the protection of the environment. I think it would fit better even, protection of the environment. The Haganat HaSivah Bifrat, and environmental protection in particular. The Haganat HaSivah Bifrat. Now we have kibuyorot. Kibuyorot as in yesh, kibuyorot is lights out. Yesh eruah kibuyorot shel sha'a. There is a lights out event for an hour. Yesh eruah kibuyorot shel sha'a. And lastly, we have chisachon bechashmal, which is power or electricity saving. Kedugma shel chisachon bechashmal, as an example of power saving. One more time in Hebrew. Kedugma shel chisachon bechashmal. Excellent. So the last part here is Yom Kadur Haaretz Chal Hashavua. חשוב שתהיה מודעות לאיכות הסביבה בכלל והגנת הסביבה בפרט. יש אירוע כיבוי אורות של שעה כדוגמה של חיסכון בחשמל. Okay? This part you can play even a bit faster if it was too slow for you, or perhaps it was just at the right speed. And the end. So again, I will remind you one more time, as I always do, watch this class again. There is no way that 20 words would stick in one sitting, especially when we have other words around this, words that can be also helpful. So watch this class again, perhaps try doing it at a faster speed, perhaps it will help. Also, write down the words and put them, incorporate them into sentences. This will also increase by a lot the chances of these words sticking. And I hope you actually, whenever you turn on the news or go on social media or whatever, you're going to be seeing these words and will feel more integrated and more part of the Israeli society or Hebrew-speaking population, I guess, in general. Wherever you're watching this class, just before I finish, wherever you're watching this class, Facebook, YouTube, other platforms, make sure to like and subscribe and follow whatever you can do for getting notified about next classes, all right, and also helping this channel. And then that's it, basically. That's it. I hope it serves you well. Leave your questions in the comments below. See you in the next class. Leitraot ve'shavua tova.